Hey guys, it's Katie, and this is My Life with Veds. I'm sitting here before work drinking my coffee, and I was just curious how everybody's doing. I know that there's a lot going on with the coronavirus, and of course, I'm working from home, but just wanted to see how everybody's doing. If you haven't heard, last week we had a pretty awesome webinar on the coronavirus and COVID-19, and how it affects your risk if you have Marfan syndrome, Loeys-Dietz syndrome, or vascular EDS. So if you haven't checked that out, it was awesome. I think I'm gonna put a link in the description of this video for you so you can check it out. We're also keeping updated statements as things develop on our website, thevetsmovement.org, and on marfan.org. And in addition, tomorrow night we're hosting a webinar, the Marfan Foundation is, on, stress and COVID-19. So I'm going to put a link to the registration for that in this video as well. I feel like there's always a ton that we're doing and it's awesome, but I think that this is really special because I think that a lot of people in the community are probably very anxious about this. So I'm curious to see how you're doing. I'm just chilling, drinking my coffee, playing music this morning before I get started working, and just thinking about y'all. So I hope everybody's doing good, and I will talk to you soon.